Good morning, children. Welcome back. In today's class, we are going to revise Hindi alphabet. Are you ready?
So, children, we are going to revise Hindi alphabets which we learnt in LKG. Like in English, we have vowels and consonants in Hindi also. What we call vowels, children?
Swarakshar.
We call vowels as Swarakshar. Swarakshar means A to Aha.
A to Aha.
We learnt in LKG, right children? You already know A to Aha. So how many alphabets are there in vowels?
There are 13 alphabets are there in vowels. A to Aha.
And consonants.
Consonant we used to call Vyanjanakshar.
We call consonants as Vyanjanakshar. So how many consonants we have? 36. These Vyanjanakshar we are going to learn in UKG. And along with consonants we are going to form the words with Hindi alphabets. Okay. And now we are going to revise A to Aha vowels. Swarakshar. Okay. The first letter is A. So how to write A? First, write 3 and the first 2 lines. You have to write 3. And then write capital T beside it. Write capital T beside it. And join it with one small slipping line. Join it with small slipping line. It is A.
A say Anar. A say Anar. Anar means pomegranate. Anar means pomegranate. A say Akbar. Akbar means newspaper. Akbar means newspaper.
Okay.
And next letter is A.
A. Have to write A, children. You have to write first A. First you have to write A and draw one more standing line. And draw one more standing line. It becomes
A.
A. A say
Ag. Ag means fire. A say Ag. Fire. A say arm. A say arm.
A say arm.
Mango. A say arm. Fire. A say arm. A say arm. Arm means mango.
Okay. Now the next letter is E. E. First write S. S and put a small knot below. First you have to write S and put a small knot below. It is E. E. E say
E say istri. E say istri. Istri means
iron.
Iron. Istri means iron. E say Inam. E say Inam. Inam means prize. And the next letter is E. Same like E. You have to write first E.
First write E, children. And put a small curve at the top.
Small curve at the top.
It is E. Children, when you are writing Hindi, use only first 2 lines. Okay? Don't write in the third line. You have to use only first 2 lines when you are writing Hindi. E say?
Eek. E say? Eek. Eek means sugar cane. E say? Eek. Eek means sugar cane. E say? Ain't. E say? Ain't means brick.
Eat. Eat means brick.